Dear me.
Dear me.
Dear me.
I'm a fourth year engineering physics student at UBC.
I am teaching in the new biomedical engineering undergraduate program at UBC.
I'm currently a second year biomedical engineering student at UBC.
It's been a long ride, but you're almost at the end.
The reason I chose to study engineering is because I love the application of modern technology and all that we can do with it to bring a positive change.
I chose to be in engineering because I enjoy the hands-on applications of all the skills that I'm learning.
I'm proud to be in engineering
because we are the people who solve the problems of the world.
I'm currently working on manufacturing the carbon fiber hull of a human-powered submarine.
I'm also working with Vancouver General Hospital and my design team, BEST, to develop an app for VGH's radiology department.
Hard work pays off, but don't forget to take care of yourself.
You're going to realize how much more important understanding is than regurgitating information. And once you learn this, you'll be ready to take on the world.
Spend more time with your family because you'll miss them a lot once you move out.
Please remember, the things you learn outside of the classroom are just as valuable as things you will learn inside the classroom. So try to get more involved with clubs and design teams.
You should speak up because your voice is important and you have just as much right to be here as anyone else.
Sincerely, Samia, an engineering student.
Yours truly, Robin, an engineer.
Sincerely, Dennis, an engineering student.
Sincerely, Catherine, an engineering student.